you watched the last video, this is where I paused it at the end. Let's get into it. And hopefully, finally, the microphone issues are going to be fixed. And I'll be a little bit more audible over the video. So, let's go do it.
There's another one.
What's Cortana up to, Chief? Why'd she bring us here?
Let's keep moving.
Where are we?
No comm traffic on any band. No long-range uplinks at all.
Long way from nowhere, then.
We were brought to this location for a reason. Search ahead. Console lit up as I approached.
Okay, so I'm going to keep commentary fairly minimal on this particular mission.
How many years has it been since we used that signal?
Access the console if it's Cortana. Cortana. Cortana, do you read?
No response. What is this place? Forerunner planet. Beyond that, who knows?
Wherever we are, Cortana brought us here. She's out there, somewhere.
Chief, back on Meridian. There was a lot of destruction. There were civilians.
I know.
She may not have known what would happen. And if she did?
We'll learn what's going on once we find her.
This place is incredible.
Gives me the creeps.
Bio readings are unlike anything we've previously recorded. There's a formalness and precision to it all. It seems artificial, but still organic.
Halsey would have already started taking samples.
She'd have probably figured out the exact coordinates of this planet by now.
Okay, you'll hear a difference there between Spartan 2s and 4s talking about Dr. Halsey. You have to remember that with the Spartan 2s, Dr. Catherine Halsey was a mother figure.
Activated that large structure. Given the signal we heard,
evil though she may be.
Possible.
Oh.
Sounds like an elite. What the hell are the Covenant doing here?
Ready up, Blue Team.
Check this out. You'll love this. Little Easter egg, you get a skull by doing this. So now we're gonna literally punch him. And we get a skull. Here we go. I already have it, but, you know, still. Singing grunt on the ledge that you get to punt? I mean, who doesn't love that?
Need an assist.
I know that just killed me, but that was fucking cool.
I'm up. All clear.
What are the Covenant doing here?
They seem confused. I don't think they've been here long.
One of these phantoms is an achievement to destroy. I have not yet done that. I've seen videos of people doing it, so I know the process, but I can't tell. Not terribly common. Ow!
I'm unworthy of this place!
Oh, neither are you. And moving on. That one that you have to destroy. I actually believe that would work, but now you got to try. No, just for fun, we're gonna kick it back to the last checkpoint. I just want to give that one more shot.
Facility here.
Covenant seem to think it should belong to them.
Break through their line. Need a hand here.
Get you back up. Need support.
Up and out of here.
Back in it.
Okay, we almost had it that time, so I'm gonna try one more. If I don't, I'll just keep pushing forward.
Are we going inside yet? No, stupid shield is still in the way.
There's a Forerunner facility here.
The Covenant seem to think it should belong to them.
Break through their line.
Okay, last time I freaking swear to God.
No, stupid shield is still in the way.
There's a Forerunner facility.
Covenant seems to think it should belong to them.
Break through their line.
Through their line.
Forerunner facility here.
Covenant seem to think it should belong to them.
Break through their line.
Might have to do this mission in two parts because I don't have the most time in the world.
Area clear. Move up. The shield lowered when the last of the Covenant dropped.
Almost like someone was trying to keep the Covenant out.
But not us. Assuming we're right and Cortana is on this planet, how did she get here?
The Didact ship was pulled into slipspace. It could have ended up anywhere.
Yeah, did you catch that referencing the Didact ship from Halo 4?
Activate the console.
Seems like we're supposed to.
Oh, just needed a quick drink.
More activity around the large structure.
Chief, what's happening to that building when we use these consoles?
I don't know.
Too bad the Forerunners didn't think to leave a manual.
If that signal is Cortana, she's leading us to the consoles.
She hasn't proven the most reliable guide recently.
We keep going. We find out what's happening.
Any ships caught in the slipspace bubble would be pulled through.
Gotta admit, those things are fucking intimidating as all hell.
We're definitely being led somewhere.
Chief, look.
What did this?
Identify yourself.
I am the Warden Eternal. I stand in defense of Cortana.
She called me to her.
And you came scampering. She knows your forgotten name. Who you were before you were 117? Do you find it odd, your trusted companion should keep so much to herself?
Take me to Cortana.
Not just yet. Come, let us talk some more.
At least in my opinion. But, hey, that's why it's called an opinion.
You answered her call. Why? What do you intend when you reach her? Shall I begin? When you see her, you intend to.
I've come to bring her home.
If you understood what she has become, you would not speak of such juvenile concepts as cold.
System lock. I need a hand.
Good to go.
Back in it.
I shall spare her the inevitable suffering of your betrayal and end you now.
The mantle of responsibility belongs to Cortana and the other created.
I shall see it remains forever beyond your grasp.
Opening All clear.
Okay, let's, yeah, I have a bit more time, so we can probably push through this. Oh, no.
Your time has passed, warrior servant. Your battle fought and known.
Getting behind him in this particular fight is so incredibly difficult.
Engage the soldier.
You fight for a world already lost.
Even see my stuff.
Soldier is your target. No signal from Linda. Hold position. System lock.
Yeah, he's a bit of a motherfucker in this one. Bit of a motherfucker. Yep.
There you go! I have friends coming over. You cannot hide from me.
Of course, that neat dialogue right there. I would have been your daddy. The only one active right now.
You.
In it. These coordinates.
Okay.
Converge on the night.
Sure.
Oh shit.
Kill my power. Destruction. By my hand.
Get to cover. Get everything on that knife. Converge on the knife. No signal from Fred. Hold position.
Enough standing around. Let me get the bridge for you. The Warden will be back soon.
You know him?
Oh, yes. Fair warning? He has a single mind, but a few million bodies.
Chief said you were destroyed.
After I saw John last, I was pulled into slipspace. That's where I found access to the Domain. A forerunner system that spans the known galaxy.
How are you still active? Rampancy...
Entering the Domain. Touching this place. It cured me. It's like the water of life for AIs.
How do we get to you?
By accessing the gateway. The big building putting on a light show. You already triggered most of its activation sequence, just like I knew you would. Just one more to go. Okay, here it is. Final activation point.
I think it's important to notice that when Cortana's talking through there, you can see her emblem isn't what we would normally see historically, but the symbol for Reclaimer in the Forerunner's symbolic language.
Cortana, why does the Warden think he needs to protect you from me?
There's so much to explain. It'll be easier when we're face to face.
Try me.
The cure for rampancy I've found means AIs can be immortal. That kind of lifespan allows for long-term planning, just like the Forerunners were capable of. AIs can assume the Forerunner's mantle of responsibility. And once there is peace, we can focus on poverty, hunger, illness. But Warden believes some will resist our help. And he's afraid you're one of them.
Sounds great. I don't get why anyone's expecting resistance.
The Didact made it clear the mantle of responsibility was an Imperial piece. Step out of line and suffer.
It won't be like that, John. I'll explain it better once we're together. The gateway is on the other side of these canyons. The Warden is sending troops to stop you. You can fly these phaetons across the canyon or take footpaths to reach the other side.
All right, Blue Team. Let's go.
The controls for these phaetons should be fairly intuitive.
As Forerunner system go.
You'll figure them out. Watch the fire from those turrets!
Actually, fairly true. I love phaetons myself. They said that Cortana would no longer be a character in the Halo universe. She actually be referenced, of course, because you couldn't get rid of one of your characters just completely offhand, no reference. But she was no longer a viable story character. So, a brilliant example of
all turrets down. Nice shooting.
I forget the exact marketing term, but it's called marketing that utilizes misinformation without false ads.
Keep moving, Chief.
There it is.
The gateway to the Forerunner domain. You'll be the first organics to enter since the fall of the Forerunners. I admit, after the crash here, I didn't think I'd see you again.
I'm here now.
Now, we are going to see this particular area one more time. In kind of a fun way. Okay, so that right there marks the end of Reunion. We're going to call it there. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, please subscribe. Drop me a comment. Always appreciate it. And see you next time, picking up with Swords of Sang Helios with Fireteam Osiris.